Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today is kind of exciting because I'm getting a new horse. So you guys can pause the video and make your guesses of what breed, what color, what age, and I'm going to show you guys already. Oops. Anyway, you can guess the gender as well. So I got the horse's pen ready, and I'm going to show you that. Okay, so the horse's halter here. He's using Moki's old halter. And then we have the hay net. It's going to be staying in this corral for a while until I get used to being here and everything. Got the water. Is that focusing? Okay. Anyway, yeah. So pen's all ready. And they're going to be here. They're delivering the horse, actually. So they'll be here in about 40 minutes. So I'm super nervous and excited. And don't forget to comment what age, gender, breed, and color you think the horse will be. Alright guys, time to meet my new horse. So he doesn't have a name yet. They call him Tank, but I'm not sure I like that name. So I'm thinking about maybe Crush, but you guys can put some name ideas down below. He's all excited, new home and everything. Anyway, he is a 1-year-old registered Appaloosa stud colt. He is bay at the moment, obviously, but he will. The breeder said that he will get spots on him as he gets older. So that's gonna be exciting. He does have some, like, he does have a spot on his face, and he has some lightening on his legs. They said that's where it's starting to gray out and everything. But yeah, he's super cute. I'm super excited to work with him. And put some name ideas down below, and then in the next video, I will do a name reveal for him. All right, bye.